So I violated the law on accident.
Welcome to Georgia.
Welcome to the Remedy Tree Vlog. And why am I vlogging? Because today we're going to Georgia. Georgia this evening. We are going to be playing at the 4-hour music festival at Palm Coast Coffee, St. Simon's Island, Georgia. Savannah's coming with us.
Eat your food, I made you.
She's going to do some babysitting. We have got to do a caravan because, as you saw in the last episode, we had this awesome van that we don't have in this episode because we had to give it back because this van is now functional. I'm missing a mirror.
Like, what the heck?
I broke the mirror off with a trash can. Don't get close to the edge of the road. We are headed over there. I am running late because I worked for like 8 hours. So much. Right now it's green light. So yeah, boom, let's do it.
Looks like everything's out here. Time to pack.
No, sir, I cannot pay you, but will you work for me? I got a bright idea and a fortune. It could lead $100 and a birthday card. No help for mom this
month. We're gonna get something to eat.
Say the highs were worth the lows and things are looking up. Well, a million miles in 18 months, I bet they're all in shot. What started is a weekend trip has yet to slow or stop.
Violated the law on accident? No. So I can't hold my phone and I crossed the border with the phone in my hand. So we're safe though. No deputies inside. Both hands on the steering wheel.
Two and ten. That's like 11 and one.
No, it's 10 and 2.
10 and 2.
Oh, 10 and 4.
It's supposed to be 9 and 3.
It's 9 and 3. So there's 3, there's 9. You're good. Okay, good job.
You feel like an old lady.
My hands are
heavy.
I don't watch crazy now. In a perfect world, your motorcycle rides into the sun. You say the highs were worth the lows and things are looking up.
Rich Palm Coast Coffee here. This is St. Simon's Island, Georgia. Oh, seaside town. I can smell the ocean. I don't know, marshes, something else, seafood maybe? It smells good. I can hear the music playing. It's gonna be a good night. I gotta find some restrooming.
And we gotta unload, that's the first priority right now.
Yeah, things are looking up.
Just filming.
Don't film me, Gabby.
All right,
man. Go to bed, Gabby. You crazy man.
It's gonna feel so good to just sleep.
You're gonna hit that bed and get covered up. You're gonna hit it.
It hit so hard.
Oh yeah, hop in that driver's seat. You won't.
Later.
All right,
boy.
I'll see you.